much in our small lifetimes. Being youngsters, a lot of times we just feel like we're misunderstood. And our parents don't understand us. Our grandparents can't understand us. We're in a time in history right now where we really need you. As many of the elders will say, we're in our last days. And Lord, we need you. Please just protect us. Give us the courage and the wisdom we need that we can fight this monster. Fight this monster of injustice. Fight this monster of violence, oh God, against one another. Please, Lord, help us. We need you right now, oh God. We really need you now. We ask that you just allow us to come together and move and be unison, oh God. Lead us to peace. Lead us to love.
St. Louis homicide number 53, shot in the head in O'Connor vicinity. He was somebody's son, brother, future father.
Help you on your way. I need you. We need you. The whole world needs you.
Mary Jane? Instead of getting green, let's keep the world clean. Are you having a change? Where's my father? World is getting hot. Can't you see we need some change? Not allowed in because of the color of my skin. Can't you see I desperately need some change? If you have change, you probably need more. Because we need change now like never before. So look at your life if you're not sure. Because until we get some change, for sure, we're all.
I got some change.
Change? Get up. Show your change.
First, I got to look at me. Look inside of me. Can't change the world unless I change myself.
All right. Change! Amen.